structures and, yeah, not usual sounds in the instruments. And close to where I live, there is this little hall, this place, where you find almost every week one or two sessions of this kind of improvised music. There were some years where I was hanging out there a lot, playing with some people coming from a lot of different genres, and I was involved in a lot of jazz pop productions, and I met this pianist who wrote a piece for me that has some parts that I've written, so actually it's not that important to music, huh? So it has some written out notes, but then also some parts where I can improvise. So then the score is open, there's nothing, there's some empty bars, and I can take the piece wherever I want. And later I come back to what he wrote. So I wanted to demonstrate this to you. This is